Well, here's another 400 TV down match. So I guess at least it means another game where we get ramped up. Brilliant. 1910 Orcs. Tackle Pommer, jump up. I haven't got a good record though, so. Thanks, all bars. Yeah. He hasn't got a good record, has he? 50-50. Could scum the whiz. Got 12 players. I like scumming with undead because they rarely have to spend money, do they? Yeah. Of course, if he wasn't missing one of his jump up pommers, wouldn't have to play the bastard. But you know. Minor detail. It looks pretty bad for 1900 TV, at least. I want to get a concession or two to get some money and fucking increase. I only increase the stadium because I've just scummed a fair amount of this team. Always down TV. Tricky, innit? He's won the toss. Guess he's thinking about the wizard. Whether he wants to kick or receive. Because receiving's good, isn't it? But then if you get a full team with a wizard, it's a bit scary. Or maybe he's just watching the fucking cinematics. Who knows? Right, he is kicking. Receiving, even. He is receiving. Which is interesting, isn't it? So, you got some tacklers.
You can be my wingman anytime.
Three ghouls. Oh, glorious. Thanks for the massive hose delt meme. You could be my wingman anytime. Glorious. How many tacklers has he got? Frenzy tackle, tackle mighty, tackle pom. It's kind of tempting me to bench one, but they're pretty good. Funny that there's a block one and then a guard stand firm one, isn't there? So they're both tricksy in their own way. Bench what? Bench a ghoul. Imagine benching a ghoul. That'd be fucking scary, wouldn't it? The fucker's trying to eat you. As you're trying to lift him up. You're welcome, help me. The only team he's ever played is Humans and Orcs. He's a specialist. Remember that movie with Sharon Stone and... Sly Stallone and Sharon Stone, the specialist. 75 this season, what a mad cunt. Wow. How many games have I played this season? '92 this season, fucking lunatic. Jesus Christ. That's insanity. Oh god, his average time is 91 minutes. Fuck off. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no, fuck off, man. Oh my, I want to see Jumpy Jim, if this goes to Jumpy Jim or not, or if it's, if I've overtaken him this season. It is Jumpy Jim. I'm still 100 games behind Jumpy Jim, fucking hell. Dropping the play fast. Hey. And if you notice, I've put the unskilled guy against the troll because he's obviously going to hit the troll and the middle guy. Brilliant. Because his average game time is 90 minutes, Knuffles Tissues. Maybe a little bit. Maybe. Oh god.
Oh, I play on Xbox. Oh no.
That was great. Hey. Yeah, it wasn't me, Death, when it was what Davo did to somebody. He joined the game and said, hello, play fast, and then he went AFK for like 3 minutes. So it was pretty funny. So there you go. Yeah, imagine that. But something has got been gone wrong for you there, hasn't it? Oh, his trolls got blocked. He did a 3D and got the both down, but his trolls got fucking blocked. Motherfucker. Ah, my mummy's got blocked, dickhead. I've got blocked and so do you. Johnny. Funny guy. Break tackle in with Ramtut to hit the Pommer. There's just no need for this, is there? There's just no actual need to take this fucking long. There's just no fucking need, man. End the turn, for fuck's sake! End the fucking turn, man! He was a strength 5, he was a strength 5, Black Hawk. But doesn't matter, got the push anyway, like an absolute fucking badass. Maybe if I'd spent 1 minute 39 looking at that, I would have fucking seen he was strength 5. Yeah, thank fuck. Thank fuck it isn't 3 minute turns, eh? Thank fuck for this. I don't know, Vulpes, maybe. He fucking takes... He's got an average game time of 91 minutes. Fuck off. makes me want to not put this game on YouTube and just play music so I'm not bored out of my fucking skull. I think that's the biggest thing. You know, with streaming and having to talk and bullshit, it makes it worse, doesn't it? Because, you know, if I wasn't streaming, that's all it is, really. I just get pissed off that I'm streaming and some cunt's doing this. Because, you know, oh, yeah, there's Dalibor, isn't there? Dalibor's the big one. I could just tap out, couldn't I? You know? And just fucking listen to music and shit, so... Yeah, watch a Rebel match to pass the time, yeah. Dalibor's 92, so he's up there with him. He's up there. But Dalibor's only played 2 games this season. Whereas this guy's played, like, loads this season. So, Glorious, thank you very much, Cerulean Claw, for staying fantastic. Glorious, thank you very, very much. Average time is just for last season, is it? exactly, Johnny Five. Fucking 91 minute games, fuck off, man. No need for that, is there? There's just no fucking need. Holy shit, what's wrong with people? But yeah, as the bullshit theory goes, you need time. If you knew. I don't know. It is an absurd troll, you're right. He's taking 15 seconds every fucking little mini thing. Well, because you get banned if you concede more than 5. So, 58 minutes, Christopher. I think 961. So pretty close. Make sure you use all the time, buddy. I mean, I'm not joking. Okay, I'm not going to say anything because... People get funny about death threats online, don't they? But, so I won't say anything. I won't say what I think. How can you even fucking take this long? My God. End the turn, for fuck's sake! End the fucking turn, man! I mean, that was torture. That was a minute. I tortured myself. How can you take fucking 2? How can you fucking take 2? Oh, God. I don't think so, Holbeez. Maybe he's just a fucking arsehole. Why the fuck did I stream again? Oh, fuck off. I'm just going to mute myself and I'm just going to fucking just mute everything. I'll just mute everything and then you can go on YouTube or what. The fuck is this? Tour of the crowd, all right then. Let's have a look. A tour of the crowd. Can't get closer than here for some reason. One lot over there. You've got an orc playing the drums there. We've got some dwarves. Goblins or snotlings? Noblars. These are noblars, aren't they? Noblars there. Are these Amazons? Dwarves, noblars, Amazons. This is the Orc Stadium, isn't it? And yeah, there's lots and lots of noblars. Mostly wearing yellow, red and blue. In fact, that's all any of the spectators wear. You only wear red, yellow or blue clothes. Nobody knows why, but it is true. Lots of drummers. Lots of drummers. Lots of orc drummers in the crowd. Lots of them. They all wear purple and black and pink stars. Yep, there's no big guys here, is there? Nope, this is the same old shit all around the stadium. Ooh, look, there's some kind of entranceway there. Misty. Can't see down that. Ooh, right, it's my turn. Oh, what did he do? Did he just do some relatively simple actions that could have been done in 10 seconds? Oh, so he did! Well, I'm glad. I was waiting to die through all that. Right, let's stand him up. Let's put him in there. This is a GFI, so we have to move him over there first. Two dice. Of course we push him. Why wouldn't we push him? Fantastic. And we'll push him again. And we'll push him again. And we'll push him again. Make sure you take 5 fucking seconds to decide what to do. Don't want you to rush into a fucking wrong decision, you fucking... Okay, I won't say anything bad about the guy. Sure, he's a lovely fella. I'm just gonna bang my head off the desk for fucking 2 minutes. Thank God it isn't 3 minutes. Yeah, I thought I might fuck up people's, you know, sound or whatever. So I don't know, keep doing it. Thank you. I just remembered I've got the music channel on the TV now, so I'm just going to listen to music. Get off my fucking pitch, prick. End the turn, for fuck's sake! End the fucking turn, man! Glorious. Thank you very much, Roybert, for staying fantastic. Sorry that I have the game muted, but you know, this is the thing. The streaming is just a nightmare, isn't it, with this fucking, you know, people like this. So I'm just listening to music here by myself. So yeah. But thank you very much, Roybert. Nah, I'm sure this isn't Space Cadet, because he wouldn't be such a cunt as to take this long every fucking turn. Honestly, this is torture, isn't it? At 2 fucking minutes a turn. Could you even imagine this shit at fucking 3 minutes a turn? My fucking God. Jesus. Get a foul then anyway this turn. I should have fouled more, shouldn't I? Well, I tried to, but everyone's fucked. He has a preset. He's still going to spend 2 minutes on it. Still gonna spend 2 minutes on it. End the turn, for fuck's sake! End the fucking turn, man! The worst thing about not muting myself is there's nothing I can say, you know? There's nothing I can say. Because the only things that I want to say would probably get me not just banned from fucking CCL, but banned from Twitch in general. So, there's nothing to say, is there? There's fucking nothing to say. Oh, I do have a movement 7 guy, and he has set up terribly, so should I just try to score? That'd be fun, wouldn't it? It won't fucking work, but I can try at least. One, two, three, four, five. Boom, 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 boom. I don't even need to get in that way, do I? I can just do it straight with him. And push him. And second one to there. No. Ah. Oh. I need a dunce fucking thing to show me how to one turn. Right. Blitz him. Duh, 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 duh. Oh, yeah, just do the first one there. That's good, isn't it? I think it's still best to do it this way just because you've got more options on tiles and stuff. So, first one to there. Second one. Then the mummy on 3 dice. Which gets him to like here. And then, oh no, here, then that block to there, then that block to there, and then Bob's your uncle. Alright, fuck it, that'll do. No, he's not mad Centio, he does it anyway. His average game time is 91, he does it every fucking time. Every fucking time. Every time. I mean, what is wrong with somebody to fucking take 90 fucking 1 minute average, honestly? Fuck off. There's just no excuse for it. No fucking excuse. Put the mummy in the wrong place there, didn't I? Don't know why. Don't know why I put the mummy in the wrong place there, but I did. Do I double GFI in here? If I block him to there, then I've only got one push left, haven't I? So I need two players in here. And dodge is... not as good as this, so let's do this now. No, it's not day fun. It's not, I'm just probably banning people who are stupid. There you go, ban day fun. and he's not probably anything except he's probably a cunt. That's probably what he is, isn't it? Probably what he is a fucking cunt. Anyway, I'm not going to say anything bad. I'm going to listen to my music. Fucking cunting cunt of a fucking shithead. Fucking cunt. Cunt. Fucking cunt. Cunt. Cunt fucking beast. Cunt! Honestly, he's probably just a fully able-bodied cunt, isn't he? I mean, he might have something wrong with him, you know, and if he does, you know, sorry. Feel bad for the poor chap if he has, but, you know, 99 times out of 100, he's just a complete cunt. I can say with 99% certainty, complete and utter cunt. I'm fucking fighting everything! Ah! It's not the strat to win, it's just the strat to fucking piss me off and ruin the stream, that's all it is. That's all it is. I mean, if I wasn't streaming, I wouldn't give a fuck, I'd just tap out and do whatever I want, can't I? But it's just fucking... It's just annoying that it ruins the stream, ruins the YouTube video. And it's just... For what? You know, it's a fucking pick-up game. It doesn't matter a fuck. He's fucking loses as much as he wins anyway. It's just, it's certainly not how to win. It's certainly not how to win against me, is it? How to win against me is to have a 400 odd TV advantage. That's a pretty good way. Sorry, Skuro. Three words. Shut up, cunt. Oh. A draw at best beat me.
Go fuck yourself.
So far, my ball handling rolls have been 2 failed catches and 4-5 failed pickup rolls. And no, so 3 failed catches and 5 failed pickups. That's what I've rolled on ball handling so far. 5 failed pickup rolls and 3 failed catches. Maybe I should have re-rolled it that time. Fucking hell. Finally, the ball has come back to Jimmy Fantastic. Get off my fucking pitch, prick. What an absolutely terrible pile on. He should have thought about it for another 5 fucking minutes, the stupid cunt. Thank you. Wish you got your money back. I just fucking, I could have, you didn't do a lot of damage as well. I could have probably defended better and fucking won this game 1-0, couldn't I? It was really bad defense there. He just completely gave us the sideline. Didn't even. I was going to bolt rather than even blitz that guy, and I didn't even need to fucking blitz him. That was terrible, terrible defense. But I guess my defense was bad too. But I wanted to, like, go one way and then sweep back, and I just didn't get enough back. My mummies were trapped up the pitch, weren't they? And it was just shit. So I guess I should have. But then I was scared to get me guys blitzing that, so it was. It was tough, really, to. It was fear that stopped me defending properly rather than actual cars, but I guess I should have gone for it. Should have played harder, but then if I played harder, maybe I've got no goals for the second half, and then maybe can't win anyway, so you just don't know, do you? Let's go here, so you're in rant at Stackle Zone. This is not going to fucking last much longer. Jesus Christ. Yeah, 9-2-1's fine. It's just fucking awful how long it's taken. I could have definitely won with a wizard. But, you know, didn't. So just wasted 140k for no reason. But, you know, maybe he played different because of the wizard. So, you know. I can't bolt him. It'll be a turnover. No, it wouldn't, would it? It wouldn't be a turnover. I could bolt Ranta. Not going to, though. Yeah, save it for the inevitable riot, yeah. I think saving it for the riot is the best bet now, isn't it? Unless he bases the ball. It's getting saved for a riot. Whoa, hello, Goliath. He has based the ball. So there you go. It was worth it for the ball, wasn't it? The ball was worth it. Kind of need the knockdown, don't I? Push isn't really good enough here.
Glorious.
Shit, cunt wizard.
Thank you very much, WR Spenny. Thanks for staying fantastic. Ah, good. Got the pal. Glorious. No, I don't care about surfing, do I? I just want to score. I mean, that would have been tricky without a wizard. So... thank you very much for staying fantastic. And yeah, there was no BM. There was no BM fireball. That was I could have done. I was just thinking the push wasn't good. I even thought of it. So there you go. Maybe it was the right tactic. Yeah. I was really thinking then that I couldn't. Isn't that weird? Oh well, I got a bit of damage actually. Yeah. I don't know why I was thinking it wasn't. I really don't know why I was thinking that. It means my brain's frazzled. I mean, it is late. It is late, isn't it? And this game has taken 17 hours. So... Jesus Christ. There's just no excuse for taking this long, is there? Fucking hell. Oh, glorious.
Not so shit cunt wizard.
Thanks. Thanks for the bit. Yeah, it was... The wizard was worth it in the end. This might have been a loss without the wizard, mightn't it? So. Probably not Masters End. Probably not. It's late for me. I'm normally not playing Blood Bowl this time. Normally I stop about 6, don't I? It's hard to fucking think about all day long, you know. Mentally exhausting. Yeah, definitely not. Yeah, I mean, it would have been a 2+ blitz, wouldn't it? And then a 1-in-9 dodge. So, the 2+ blitz, well, the dodge was the hit, I guess, and the 1D was the wizard, if you like, so ended up the same. But well, no, I wouldn't imagine. No, I'm not complaining about 2-minute turns. I'm complaining about this guy, you know, taking the 2-minute turns, but I wouldn't want 1-minute turns for CCO. I think 2 minutes is fine. But yeah, I'd always complain about somebody just running it down to fucking piss you off. Yeah, Wiz also puts pressure on how he plays it, exactly, yeah. Yeah, so that's the thing, you can't measure the effect that the wizard has as a threat, can you? So it is good. No, honestly, 1 minute turns are a bit too much. I wouldn't want 1 minute turns. I guess 1.5 minute turns would be all right. But 2's fine. 2's totally fine. It's just annoying when somebody fucking uses them for every turn in a completely meaningless match. You know, that you're trying to play for fun. But again, it would be alright if I wasn't streaming, I'd just tab out. I wouldn't care. It's just a shame that it ruins the stream for 100 people. And the YouTube video for 300 people or whatever. Hey, probably not new, no. Played loads of games. Games. It's quite a lot, isn't it? You know, maybe he does have something wrong with him, you know, and if he does, obviously that's absolutely fair, isn't it? But I'm not a kind of give the benefit of the doubt when it's anonymous assholes on the internet, because most of them are assholes, aren't they? I think he probably is, but you don't know he's a dick, do you, Johnny Five? I think he probably is. I mean, I said it before, I think he's probably a massive cunt. But you don't know, do you? He might have something wrong with him. He might be really old or whatever, do you know what I mean? He really might have something wrong with him, and if he does, then it's fair enough him taking that long. But if he's able-bodied and able-minded, then he's just being a cunt, isn't he? God, little bats. Yeah, exactly, Goblin 6. Exactly, yeah. Yeah, exactly. If there is absolutely something wrong with him, fair enough. You know. Well, it's fair enough, though, isn't it? I mean, I don't know the guy, do I? I don't know him. So who knows? You just don't know, do you? You just literally don't know. He might not be. He might be a lovely fella who has problems. I'm not calling him a cunt. I'm just saying he's probably a massive cunt. Probably a complete piece of shit. Probably somebody I'd like to punch if I ever saw him in real life. Probably. But not necessarily. There you go. An MVP and a tutty.
Cunt!
Probably 99.99999%. Another quick one. Fucking hell. Oh, I can't face any more Blood Bowl after that shit. To be honest. Oh, look at you can have a look at the last match. The picking up the ball, that was funny, wasn't it? Dice rolls. Pick up 1 out of 7. 1 out of 7. Catch a none out of 3. All 4 pluses as well. 4 plus catches, none out of 3. And 1 out of 7 pickups. Fucking A. Hey, good GFIs though. Oh, Dodgers 33%. Jesus. I have punched people before, Marzen. So that's where you're wrong. I mean, even though I'm a lovely fella, I am Blood Bowl's Mr. Nice. So no, you're right, I wouldn't. Anyway, there you go, there's the team. Draw's not bad, is it? Especially 400 TV down. Shohan's might have been good, yeah, it might have been, mightn't it? But that's the thing, I wanted the dedicated ball carrier later, you see. I wanted the sidestep first, because then he can be like the, you know, I've got two. The way I like to build them is a dedicated ball carrier, a dedicated sacker, and then two utility goals. So if I'd given him sure hands, he would have to carry the ball all the time, and it'd be that much harder to skill this guy, wouldn't it? So I thought, give him sidestep, then carry on this guy, and then this guy is just taking a while to get his fucking SPPs. So there you go. It would have been... I really probably should have had sure hands in him by now anyway. And then and this guy really needs block as well, doesn't he? I mean, the team's going to be a lot better when he's got block and he's got sure hands, but yeah, it's just taking a little bit of a while, unfortunately. yeah, I don't know, I'll think about it. But anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and stay fantastic.